happy to see you all today. I am really grateful that you turned up, and I'm really appreciative that you're here. I do hope that you are benefiting from this engagement. I do hope you really gotten a lot of words of encouragement and hopefully lessons from what Ruth has been saying. Actually, as she was talking, I was also taking notes. One of the things I do have that I don't dedicate time during the week to network, shockingly. Here I am saying, you know, we need to network, and I haven't dedicated time to network. So that's one of the points now I've also taken from her. I've also benefited from her being here. So I will be taking time once a week to network. So the things, I think, what I would like for you to do, what would at least make me really, really happy, is if the few bits you learn today, what Ruth has shared, what you individually are sharing based on the networking questions that Sandra has been giving you, that you turn them into instant actions. So as I was listening to Ruth, she gave us there are about 10 networking ideas. I've picked one that I'm going to start doing. Don't take all, you can't do all of them, you're just going to be overwhelmed. I've picked one, and the one I've picked is I'm going to focus time per week, because I know networking is important and I've never been intentional about it. I think I've been doing it accidentally, and that's wrong. So based on what I've learned here, but you see, I've taken one lesson out of everything she said. There's a lot, but it's because that one lesson I can then implement and then follow it through. So I'm hoping also that you this evening, as you hear, you take one or two things and then immediately start implementing them based on our networking sessions. That would be fantastic. But otherwise, I'm very happy to see you here today. This is our third Women Entrepreneurship Celebration. As Sandra said, the first one, we started off soon after COVID. Sandra is always hosting them. We were at a Stanbic Business Incubator. We were just about 25, actually. So I'm happy that now in our third, we're here. We are, you know, at least 100 people. We're meant to be here. Some of them were far away. They haven't traveled. But we've gone to 100. I'm hoping next year, okay, not hoping, my target, I always have high targets. My target is I will be 1,000 next year. So pray for me to make sure that we do get to 1,000 next year. I wanted to ask, how many of you know about artificial intelligence? Raise your hand. How many of you are using artificial intelligence in your businesses? So I'm happy to tell you today that the Ideation Corner, we are launching actually today an AI program to empower women entrepreneurs, specifically designed for Uganda women entrepreneurs. Thank you. So it's a 6-week course. It will cover AI applications, tools such as ChatGPT, chatbot, data analysis platforms. And by joining this program, women entrepreneurs will be able to gain a deeper understanding into AI technologies. They'll be able to develop practical skills and learn how to leverage AI to enhance their brand identity, improve their customer engagement, and drive business growth. So we believe that this program will empower women entrepreneurs to thrive in the digital age and also make a positive impact. Since you are interested in signing up, please note that the program will be open to the first 100 women who sign up. And there's one requirement, is that you need to have a computer, or access to a computer, I should say. And you can register by sending an email. Do you know this? At the email you're supposed to send it to ideationcorner@gmail.com. And you should include your phone number, and then we will enroll you. But we are opening slots to the first 100 women. The program is going to be 6 weeks. It has 6 modules. It's 1 module per week. And we hope that by the time we get to the end of it, you will immediately be able to apply the lessons that they teach you. The information that you get there, you immediately start being able to apply it to run your business, to grow your business. Those of you who are already using artificial intelligence, they will tell you how it's helped them. But also, it doesn't stop you from finding out if there is more stuff that you don't know about artificial intelligence that you may know to further help you run your business. So with those few words, I would like to thank and express my gratitude to our partners, the Ideation Corner partners with several people, and that is includes High People. Most of you know High People. We partner with WeDo, which is the Women Entrepreneurship Day organization. And today we also have Centenary Bank. We want to thank them in their absence. because they were they also supported sponsored us somewhat to support us this evening. So I'd also like to thank specifically our keynote speaker Ruth Sebatindia. As you've said, these Ruth Sebatindia, you know, her profile is so huge, it precedes her, and then there's Ruth Sebatindia, right? She's such a down-to-earth, wonderful person. So I'm glad that you meet the profile and then meet the person, and then you know there are two Ruths, and now you've met both of them. So I really want to thank you for making the time. So I really want to thank her, and then thank you, finally, for making the time to be here, engaging with us, you know, interacting with the Ideation Corner, and making the time to be here to, you know, so that we can celebrate you. I really hope that you get something out of this evening. I insisted that this won't be an eating event. That's why you see we've told you, you know, just eat as we do stuff. So I really hope that out of this, after you leave, it will be, I connected with this lady. She sells stuff, this thing, and I can use her. I can see some of you are doing wine, actually. I do love wine, by the way. So I'm going to get everyone who's bought wine, I'm going to get buy a bottle of you. So I can test it. But I do hope that after you leave here, you'll be like, I met this lady, she does wine. This one is person is doing a party. Let me connect her. I really hope that if that's the only thing you get out of here, it will still be a successful evening. Thank you so much.